Hello everyone, my name is Deepak Dhole. I am third year ENDC student from VIT Pune. Before working with StomatoBot, I was working on normal projects, but then StomatoBot provided me an opportunity to work on real life problems which were based on computer vision and machine learning. From the first day itself, I was exposed to a variety of exciting projects, and working environment here not only teaches but also motivates you to go through the subject thoroughly. Here I worked on facial recognition, which also involved neural networks, and frankly speaking, this guidance under Anand Sir was completely new and it was really fascinating. This internship was really special for me because it showed me a glimpse of how exactly the corporate world works. It was great to start my career with StomatoBot, and I fully believe that this internship was really kickstart for my career in the field of computer vision and machine learning. Thank you.